guys. Welcome to the first episode of Nindroid Reviews. I'm going to be reviewing this gun. So let's get him out. Take a look. Straight out of the box, he looks pretty good. Overall, looks pretty good. Now this won't be like a normal review or a shot transformation, but let us get him into his oh wait, comes with accessories, sorry. Comes with this double barrel bathtub and the little rifle. Can hold him. Comes with this collector card. Instructions. So yeah, let's get into his truck mode. This is truck mode, and you might be wondering, why did I cut that out? Well, the thing is, I'm surprisingly really bad at transformers. Oops. Let's see. This is how bad I am. There you go. Overall, pretty good. Let's go into his shuttle mode. Here he is in his shuttle mode. It's getting close here now. Stickers are coming off. You can see right here, especially here. This doesn't quite stay together. Alright, I forgot. Where is his head? Here we have his head. Pretty good face sculpt. Pretty good paint. Excuse me while I readjust. Here we go. There we go. Nice face sculpt. So yeah. Now make him disappear. See? Should you buy this figure? Maybe.